Yo, yo, yo. My boy, Muhammad Al-Fadi, my cousin, my neighbor. We're doing a live selfie video. Painting. You know, my love life. It's my walls project. So we've got the sports section, we've got like the Christmas section, we've got like the Sudan section, all the martyrs and stuff. We've got the feminist section right there. We've got Salah, we've got ITFTM. I love that. We've got Che Guevara. And over there, that's like the family section. And then this is my favorite part, you know, Kobe Bryant tribute bit, you know, Black Mamba. And then we've also got like down here, we've got the Yoko flag. Over here, we've got like the musicians, you know, favorite Dukes, Tupac, rest in peace, the artist, love Black Panther, rest in peace. Sorry, Michael Jackson, here. We've got this section, we've got Bob, we've got the White House, and there's a spot here, we'll fill it up hopefully. And then that's the two Sudanese Mona Lisas, they're reunited. Muhammad, do you want to say anything to the camera? You're busy at work, aren't you?
Hi.
Yeah. My walls project. Tell us a little bit more about my walls project.
I mean, I guess the art speaks for itself.
100%.
Just the project of me expressing myself and putting up things that I look up to, things that I want to do, my values, my impact that I want to make. And, you know, it's more of a training project for me to, you know, perfect my craft, and so I can go outside of my walls and provide more for the world.
I love it. I love it. My cousin, I'd say you're like one of my closest friends and one of my role models, and I look up to you so much. And you know, I'm a defender, and you're like the most skillful attacking footballer in my family. You know? And I know everyone keeps like telling me, hey, you're related to everyone, but all I can say is Muhammad Al-Fadi. He's like, if not the best, maybe the second best after Osama. So it's like a struggle. Muhammad and Osama, the two best football players. And shout out to Osama and Canada, the six, and all my family in the six. And also, obviously, Muhammad's little brothers, the twins, Ahmed and Salih, they're also in Canada. So this is a shout out to you guys. And I'm really proud that I'm like, you know, watching this progress unfold and also contributing a little bit in my little way. If not contributing, at least I'm documenting. Muhammad, much love, yeah?
All right, peace, yo.
Peace, yo.